ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Here's the PDA. I hope it helps to find out about my guy's fate, although I'm a bit confused how. The information in it is encrypted.
Glad to see you made it. I always told my boys, if the freedom fighters need something, they'll get it. As for the PDA, let's take a look. So very interesting. Exactly as I thought. In short, Sergei, I was able to find out something. Although most of the data is encrypted, there are coordinates of the last time the PDA's owner logged into the Strike network, which means they have a base there, since you can't connect to the Strike network without special equipment. And if there's a base, then the surviving freedom fighters might be there. You catch my drift?
I get it. So what are you suggesting? Head over there again by myself and take everyone out?
Kinda yes and no. With the kind of weapon you've got, you're unlikely to cope here. But if I toss you a machine gun, I think everything will go smoothly. In short, Sergei, get to Wolf. He'll replenish your ammo and give you a weapon, and I'll try to decrypt the rest of the data from Beast's PDA in the meantime.
Well, that's a different story. Walking towards the base with an AK was almost suicidal.
Already told me everything. It's a pity that I can't personally go with you, but I hope you'll avenge both ours and yours. Here, take this. I've input the base coordinates into your PDA.
files on the PDA. There are detailed maps of routes and Freedom's checkpoints. This further proves that they were the ones who planned the attack on your train.
Got it. I'm almost there and hope we'll soon find out who leaked the secret information to the bandits. I hope there won't be a raid on their base right now, as it would significantly complicate my task.
Great. Glad to hear you're feeling confident. Once you're done with them, let me know. And one more thing, Sergei. I want you to know they are very deceitful. To save their own skin, they will resort to any lie or trick. Be careful. Trust no one.
All right. I'll let you know once I'm done.